basically the same style what Aerosmith did, but Run-DMC put that little hip-hop twang on. I mean, the song itself was really stood the test of time. I mean, Run-DMC's version, I mean,